Philip got a quick hand. He'll look around the room, he won't tell you his plan. Philip got a kingdom, king of Portugal. That without an heir, he got incredible wealth. Philip in the throne, on causing reformation. Spain was used to that, defend Catholicism. He believed it was his duty. The Pope called all the Catholic princes, got 200 ships, fierce battle, Ottomans beat. The Pope called all the Catholic princes, got 200 ships, fierce battle, Ottomans beat. The Pope called all the Catholic princes, got 200 ships, fierce battle, Ottomans beat. The Pope called all the Catholic princes, got 200 ships, fierce battle, Ottomans beat.
Philip launched the Armada. Oh, punish England, oh, punish England. The Queen supported Protestants. The Protestant subjects had rebelled against him. Philip's fleet was defeated. This week in Spain, but the wolf made them like they had strength. Philip's palace, the squirrel, had massive walls and large gates that demonstrated power. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Protestants with the conspiracies, you'd better run, you Huguenots. The weak kinglings had a strong minister. You better fight in the 30 Years' War. The Protestants with the conspiracies, you better run, you Huguenots. The weak kinglings had a strong minister. You better fight in the 30 Years' War. The Protestants with the conspiracies, you better run, you Huguenots. The weak kinglings had a strong minister. You better fight in the 30 Years' War. The Protestants with the conspiracies, you better run, you Huguenots. The weak kinglings had a strong minister. You better fight in the 30 Years' War. The Protestants with the conspiracies, you better run, you Huguenots. The weak kinglings had a strong minister. You better fight in the 30 Years' War.